Welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda here on Sirius Gaming on the Insanity difficulty level. Gonna take down the Kett base on Eos, which is gonna be quite the fight given that the Kett have an entrenched position at the entrance and I'm just about to assault said entrance with all I've got.
That's it.
Terminal active. Remain in range.
We got Kett.
Should have what you need, Pathfinder.
All right, the base is going to fall. Let's go full soldier. Let me see about those skills. I only have 2 skill points, but my squad members have more. I am going to give her power armor. Melee, good the gun. Not enough points. Okay. Drek will get some survivability because he needs. Never is a game. A lot.
Locked on.
Need to switch to cloak. Oh my god, are you kidding?
Grenade!
I need to revive them. So that means going... I've destroyed the shield array for their base though. Well, not sure how that particular action helps me. Ignoring the fact those enemies just went invisible. I don't see shit. I don't... Decapitated. Gotten the grenade. Keep moving forward. Okay. I just have a couple more chosen right there. I need a bullet to the head.
Get down.
Disable the alarm before it attracts reinforcements, Pathfinder.
Okay, so we... Where do I disable the alarm then?
Would arrive soon.
So I need to curry up there. All right.
He's getting scared.
All right then.
Disable the alarm before it attracts reinforcements, Pathfinder.
Then they just disappeared, just like that. Well, we did our job. Cleared the way. Fought through dozens of Kett. Not quite how I imagined it would go down, though. I imagined I would have to fight them to the nail for every inch. Instead, they just go invisible, or then disappear completely once I reach the objective. Frustrating. Any healing around here? Apparently not. So I didn't need to go all the way in the base in order to turn off the alarm. Could have done it from there. Would have been good to know. Ah, there we go. It's closed. Kett in Victor. I tried to dodge out of that. I guess I have to be worried about that in multiplayer. Are we kidding?
He's getting scared.
Yeah, well, I'd be scared too. Thank you.
soak that stuff.
I really do need a save point once I get down there.
He's getting scared.
Alarms disabled, Pathfinder.
And so they disappear once again. At this point, I'm just using the bugs to get to where I want to. Still no ability to save.
Moving.
We're okay. Alright, so we've dealt with the boss, who was bugging out, by the way, in that wall. Any good loot? I really hope I didn't do all of this just for sake of Andromeda viability points. I would fucking hate that. I mean, give me something worthwhile more than just points, cause... Alright. Thank you.
That's it. The base is offline.
Everything outside, too. Take a look.
All right. Done. I'll switch between the two. One if I want survivability as the infiltrator, the other one if I want to just do pure damage. I was just messing around with my profiles there. Anyway, so that's the Kett base. Destroyed, annihilated, wiped out completely. And with that, most of EOS has been cleansed. You know, speaking of profiles, I'm just curious. So, soldier has weapon damage in, okay. Engineer has, alright. Adept, okay. Sentinel, mm-hmm. None of these, none of these increase HP, just to be clear. Which I think is fine.
You're a long way from the flock, little duck.
Little duck? Who is this?
Someone who's got work for you. Come to my nav point, if you think you're up for it.
That is not becoming a thing.
Little duck.
Pissed.
Okay, memory triggers.
On our missing crates.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Cleared the critters, but looks like it'll be as clean as the other lost crates.
Pathfinder, after examination of the supply drops, I've identified a possible source for the delivery corruption.
Right. Nav for a hiding spot. Let's go see who was so careful with their theft.
Mm-hmm.
Locations marked, Pathfinder. Pathfinder. After examination of the supply drops, I've identified a possible source for the delivery corruption.
Right. Nav for a hiding spot. Let's go see who was so careful with their theft.
Locations marked, Pathfinder. One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Another memory has been unlocked. Truthfully, I'm almost done with Eos. Costin here, signing out.